Good work by the blue team. You see there as a defensive on the defensive side with the scrum, you can call it a scrum, with the puck along the boards and the player's feet. The blue player positioned his skates so that the puck, if it moved out of his skates, would move toward the defensive blue line as opposed to anywhere else.